I'm going to encourage them to take a bow. I'd like everybody here, please, to take your hands out of your pockets on photographs. Give them a Lee and Tim a really big round of applause. They've been a big crowd. Guys, thank you so much. Lee, yeah, you can get up. Hey, Tim. No, it's a bow. Can you just give me a drink of water? Thanks, dude. No squeezing, okay? Thank you so much, Tim. Hey, Tim, I just need to pee. No, I'm doing it myself. Hey, Tim, do you have a cell phone with a time runner in the cupboard? Can you pull up a timer? I'll get you a time to escape. And I'll tell you what, you can go stay with your family over there for a moment, if you like, please. Great. So here we have it. Who thinks I can escape? Thank you. Who thinks it would be funny if I can't escape?
Yeah.
Oh, there's the community spirit I was looking for. Fair enough. I do attempt to escape. The reason I stress the word attempt is because sometimes this doesn't work. If I can't escape, feel free to stand around and laugh. Please do not drop me. If this stuff goes missing, I will have no option but to stay here in Melbourne indefinitely and eventually breed with the locals. Now, this escape, as some of you may be aware, was first made famous in the early part of last century by the late, great Harry Houdini in the heyday of vaudeville. Believe it or not, 100 years later, the world record for this escape is slightly less than an incredible 2 minutes. This afternoon, for your entertainment, here in Melbourne, I attempt to break my own personal record of 46 minutes and 20 seconds. You guys laughed in the front, I just saw someone next to the bridge leave. Look, I'm going to shoot for 2 minutes. Is that cool? Bragging, 2 minutes and we're up. Hey, Lee. Oh, sorry, that's Lee. Tim, thank you so much. Can you set the timer for 2 minutes, please, Tim? Hey, Tim. In a moment, I'll ask you to take the microphone from me, yeah? You don't have to wear it. It's sweaty, yeah? But I just ask you to hold it. You speak into the mic. You start the timer. You say a confident Australian voice. 2 minutes, yeah? I'd like an update every 30 seconds, please. 1 minute 30, 1 minute, right? After a minute, every 10 seconds, please. 10 seconds to go, every second, like a countdown from 10 to 1. Make sense, dude?
Yep.
Okay, cool. Okay, thanks, dude. I will ask, can everyone join in with the countdown from 10 to 1?
Yep.
Oh. How about the rest of you?
Yeah.
It's okay, good enough. I was going to say this quickly. It's a little thing, ultimately, but it's hugely important to me. My name is Marcus. I'm originally from Wellington in New Zealand, where the Capital Times once described me as quite amusing. Thank you. This here. Oh, wait. Wait. If I don't get it this time, I'll have another go. Look, I know what you're thinking, you're not the best audience I've ever had either. Bring fun now. Okay, it's okay, if I don't get it this time, we'll just skip it. Well, if you do have money, you want it though, right? So make that piece of for it. Tim, thank you so much. I just get my hats off. I know whatever. I wonder. Oh yeah, why don't you just take my hats off, actually? Oh, cheers, dude. Just pop them on the suitcase for me, eh? So you just put my suitcase into my car. It's just done. Yeah, okay, grab the frozen food. Carefully, dude. Thank you so much, Tim. But Tim, can you grab that for me? It's really difficult to replace. So it's going to be sweaty. Yeah, pop it on. Whatever. And do you understand with your family?
It's a lot.
Because I need that. I need the space to move. Yeah, it's all good. Okay, let's go. Hello, ladies. Sorry about last night. Okay, hey, Tim, you'll clear the instructions. Can I put Tess in the bucket? Come for a bit more stuff. Okay, everybody clap for Tim.
Seconds. Oh. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6,